I'd revere that, guys. Oh, I found a pig king too. Nice. Got pig houses. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey guys, it's neirdolife, the gamer investor, and welcome to my channel. So today we are playing another gameplay of Don't Starve Together. We are on day 17. Oh gosh, 10? All right, we're good. Day 17. My goal right now is just try to get as much wood and as much stone. And we need to start getting food too, because because winter is coming. 3 days, I think, right? I need more food. Alright, let's keep on chopping. I could actually cook these birch nut. It's good food. Maybe I'll do that. We have a lot. Look at that, we have good birch nut trees. We planted a lot, so we should be okay. Then we're gonna wear. You got the hat now. Let's cut all these trees. Boom, look at that, we got good amounts. There you go. Now let's plant some too. Alright. Let's grab some more. Let's just break them out. Pigs are back. Oh, jeez. Crap. Let's wear this. It's all right. It's gonna burn. Spiders. The frogs. We need to get those frogs. That's fine. Alright, let's use our tools. Let's equip this. Alright. So we've got some frog legs. We could eat this. There. You know what? Let's put that here. Boom. A lot of rocks. And the wood. Well, let's get the 4 here. Getting winter. You know what? Let's start making gold tools. We should kill those things too. Let's get some more meat. My ham bed is dying. just get these. Then we'll head out. Don't break my thing. Put that there. It's almost time that it's gonna be. I think. Alright. Now let's make some twine. What was the thing that we can make? A rack. Alright, let's make two racks. The charcoal at. There you go. Let's make a rack here. Let's put a drying rack there. Let's put another one. Make three more twines. Two, three. Another drying rack here. Boom. Guess what we can do is put these here. That way it can be good. Let's put this inside too. We got a thing. How many gold do we have? We got 15 gold. We can make gold tools now. Let's make a luxury axe. Luxury pick. Luxury thing. It's a garden dough. Till soil. Let's make a pitchfork. In the morning, we're gonna start putting. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Alright, we can put the other tools that we don't need. Here. It's getting cold. He's feeling it. Shoot. Alright. I need to start making it. So let's eat that. Then. Oh man. Let's cook all these. Doesn't go away, huh? Shoot. Head out. Oh, let me go get some more frogs. Then we'll get ice. Then we'll get. We're gonna need to make a stone, a heating stone. Shit. gonna eat all the ice we can get. Nice.
14, good.
Alright. 16. It's really, really good. Now let's try to get some more gold. Need to get more grass. We are running out of grass. Yeah, let's go up here. What's that place here? Oh, the egg, yeah. Nice. Rot. Some rot here. Boom, boom, boom. Free. Good, good, good. Got these guys. Oh, okay. Where is this gonna take me? Oh, shoot. Perfect, perfect. What? Let us burn. What's this place? Where's... Nice. What can we do? We found a beefalo. Oof. Yeah, well, let's just eat these. Let's gather all the poop. Holy moly, what is that? Evil flower? Stone here? My gosh, what is that? That's the first time I've seen that. Total normal tree. Good gosh. Ooh, snap. Got it. Got more coal. Let's cut some of these trees. Alright, where is my thing? It's far away from here, so... Well, nothing's gonna grow though, right? So... Whatever. Let's go back. Let's get some more manure, and we'll go back. Oh shoot, we could kill these things. Where are the... get more. Let's go back. Now we are heading to the winter soon, probably, so. Later on, it's gonna be really hard. What's it called? Look at that. My hand bed is running out of its thing. Let's see, you guys have any? No? No more grass? Oh, jeez. Let's go back home. Oh, look, we got a thing here. Where is it? Alright, let's go. We'll grab some more once. I'll get some more stone later on. Holy moly. Jeez. What happened to my guys? Jeez. Oh my god, I wasn't watching my life. Oh no! Ah! Shoot. Oh man. Crap. So it's not really good to build a thing there. Where did I do wrong? Alright. Alright guys, can't believe I died. Alright, I'll end this episode here. Good gosh. Oh. You know what, let me play a little bit. Let's reset now. And let's start a new world. And then, I'll end the episode. Oh gosh, I wasn't watching my life. Crap, I was doing so good. One more. Couldn't even get into winter. Alright. Oh, we got a house already there. What sucks is that the... What is it? Getting grass so hard in that game. There was barely any grass. Like, you had to get it from the lizards. Which is not good. East. There's a grassy land here now, and we have some beefalo. Small beefalo area. Not really that good. What's this? Just a bunch of flowers. Oh man. Alright. We found some bushes. Good, we got three. Three is good. They got some lugs. Lugs. Some logs. We got another pig house here. Alright, we got a rock. Another pig house. Let's get out of here. This is the spider forest. Finally, grass. Jeez. Where are the stuff here? My goodness. Let's follow the roads. Now this here is a swamp area, little swamp area, not bad, at least we can get grass here, the reeds. Okay, there you go, you have the grass lands here. I hope it's big enough. There's rabbits in the winter, right? I think there's rabbits in the winter. I don't remember anymore, it's been so long. Very small area here of grass. Okay. Look, I haven't even got a flint yet. This is crazy. Where are the flints here, man? Alright, more beefalo, good. trap. That way we can. This will show. Where. The beefaloes are. And there's a lot of them. Okay, there's a road here. Alright. Look at that, not one flint. Crazy, this world is crazy. No food either. Let's go up there. Is there so much grass here? Probably make my base around here. There's so much grass. Food too, look at that. You got rabbits. Oh my gosh, here's the thing. And we got these too. I'm gonna stop breaking that. I think we could get a pig something there, like a pig. Let's see what's up north. Got some carrots. Maybe you cook some carrots. Can't even cook anything because there's no flint. I can't get a wood. My goodness. Where are the flints here? There you go. And you ate it. This guy ate it. There won't be anything here too. My goodness. Look at that. That guy took all the flint. How am I gonna kill him? I can make a hand bat. Nice. Cody, I can get a thing. Some flint. Good gosh. Where's a flint when you need one? at that, not one flint. Gotta be kidding me. Oh, there you go. One. Oh. Two. Yes. Now I can make a pickaxe. Let's go grab some. Where's some stuff here? My goodness. Oh, another flint. Yes. Finally. Oh, four. Yes. All right. So what we'll do is now we can make X. Let's make a campfire. Let's cook these berries. There you go. Make this. Alright, let's get an axe. Let's put all these flowers. The pickaxe. There you go. All right. Oh, I just farted. I don't know if you heard that, guys. Oh, I found a pig king too. Nice. Got pig houses. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice, nice, nice. Alright. And that's through there. Alright. Very good, very good. So what should I do? Build a house there? I mean, it's pretty quick. So, 3. Yeah, you know what? Let's take some houses. Let's destroy some houses that way. My pickaxe right here. Let's make another pickaxe. I think I know where to put it. The base. So before we go, let me get as much stone as we can. Got lots of gold now. Oh yeah, the degradation of the carrot is way, way longer than the berries. Huh. Way, way longer. Look at that. How many twigs I got left? I have 4 twigs left. Let's grab everything we can. Here. Where's my axe? Is my light. This one doesn't have a beefalo around. Yeah, no beefalo at all. Look at all of that, no beefalo. Oh, but there is a spider den here. Wait. Clockwork. All right. Yeah, no beefalo. Alright. It's not a good place here then. Ooh, another one. Wonder which will this, where this will take me. Ooh. It's too far. Alright guys, I will end the episode here. Yeah. Just gonna be basically looking around the whole place, see how it goes. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. As always, please like and subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. I certainly am. And that's it. Alright guys, see you in another episode. Bye bye guys.